To kick off today's show, we're starting with our culture shock segment with the one and only Liran Noti.
I missed you so much.
I missed you too,
Oh my
babe.
God, how are you?
I'm great, how are you?
You're looking great.
Thank you.
Thank you for having me.
Of course.
Today I've decided to bring to our studio Chen Garty and Hadar Baruch to talk about their new play called Rakavot El HaChofesh, which means in Hebrew, Trains to the Freedom. A play presented by the Ona Porat Theater for Children and Youth. How are you?
We're fine. Thank you for having us.
Yeah, I'm so excited.
So
I know that you're excited as well. But before we even start talking about this amazing play, let's give our viewers a short clip from the trailer.
Yeah.
כל החיים שלי חשבתי שאני בן אדם טוב, אבל רק כשהגעתי לכאן, הבנתי שכדי להיות בן אדם באמת טוב, צריך לעשות מעשה.
אומרים שבקרוב תפרוץ מלחמה ואז אף ילד כבר לא יוכל לצאת מפה.
לכבוד נשיא ארצות הברית, פרנקלין די רוזוולט.
So it's been a really long time since I've been at a play, to watch a play. I'm really excited. I really want to come see it, but I want to hear a little bit more about it. So tell me, who exactly is Nicholas Winton?
Nicholas Winton was a British banker in 1938, and he visited a friend in Czechoslovakia, and he first witnessed the terrible situation of the Jewish people there. And he decided something needed to be done, and needed to be done like yesterday.
Yeah.
And he decided to write letters to many leaders in the world, asking them to take in Jewish refugees.
Wow.
In order to save them from the Nazis there. And everyone said no. And luckily, the British government agreed to Winton's proposal.
Yeah.
With three conditions. One, they have to be under the age of 17. Two, they have to have a foster family in Britain.
Got it.
And £350 for each child. So then he organized this big project when he organized the trains and the funds. It was a lot of money back then, and especially the foster families there.
Right.
Big project. He managed to save 669 children.
Wow.
From...
This is an amazing story. And Chen Garty, you are the director of this amazing
yeah.
play. How can you approach children and youth with such a heavy theme? I mean, it's not easy to go through on stage, you know what I mean?
So yeah, but
it's a big challenge. How can you manage to do that?
I think it's not a heavy story because it's not about the Holocaust. It's about a man that did the right thing mm-hmm. when everybody else told him it's impossible. You know, there's a famous quote of Sir Nicholas Winton, which says, I live on the motto that if something is impossible, there must be a way to do it.
Right.
Yeah.
And this is the whole story in a sentence.
And you, Hadar Baruch, as yes. acting as well in the same play, you have a kind of comedian character. You are the secretary
yeah.
of Sir. And how is it for you to combine with comedy
yeah.
character?
That's so
and,
interesting.
You know,
yeah,
I mean, it's not an easy subject to talk about. And
let alone mix yeah. comedy somehow into it.
Yeah. And we know the play is not even on stage yet, but due to rehearsals, what do you feel so far?
It's the greatest pleasure for an actress to be the comic relief.
Right.
So it was so much fun for me. I think it's important to mix it. So wisely, Chen and Tom did it. And did it in a female character. So I took it like a drama. You know, her drama is real.
Right.
All the world didn't know and didn't understand why her boss is going away and not coming back and not managing the office. So it came out comically, but it was her drama. It's her drama.
In her own way. It was
in
like very dramatic in her
yeah.
own head. So
for,
it's like you had to
her,
take that on.
It's the whole world.
Right.
And she also goes to a process. She realizes how important what he does and how emotional this man is. And she goes along and do it with him. So it was a pleasure. And hearing the kids laugh, it's...
That's
the
amazing.
This is amazing. And
gift.
And my, like, I try to imagine what will be the first reaction of kids after the first play.
Well, I think that it's also going to be, I think it shows them a different side of, like you said, it's not technically about just the Holocaust. You know, you
yeah.
learn that in school.
Yeah.
You go and you see the concentration camps. You do a lot here in Israel to educate the kids on the Holocaust specifically, but I think that this type of perspective is different. It shows the side of people that just have compassion
yeah,
and like you said
sure.
are looking to do the impossible
yeah.
and to reach out to other people. So I think that that's such an amazing outlook on how to approach the Holocaust in a comedic type of sense, but also in a different perspective other than the Jewish one.
And we have to say that Olna Porat is a very well-known theater in Israel.
Amazing theater.
With sincere subjects all the time, all year long, and the tickets will be available, I think, on September.
Yeah. We all look for different angles to look at the Holocaust after these years, and it gives us this look. And racism is so important to talk all the time. And ambitions.
I'm so proud to bring you girls here to the studio.
Yeah, this is great.
This is, like, I have, you know, goosebumps. It's given me so much joy to know that we still do that these days. I mean, 2019, it's not like...
It's so important.
Yeah.
It's so important to never forget, like never we always say, and always educate the younger because, you know, I don't know about you guys, I have... My grandma was in the Holocaust, and we have people that we've been able to talk to personally, and then the younger youth doesn't, you know? Yeah. That's it. It's gone. So it's our job, in a sense, as an actress, as a director, as TV hosts, to try and bring that to as many people and have as much exposure. So thank you guys
so much for coming in.
We hope to expose it to all abroad.
Yes.
We would like to come everywhere.
Exactly.
We're so proud in our show.
So you got to do it in an English version now. You guys have your practice in English.
No problem.
There you go. You have it easy. Leon, thank you so much
thank
for bringing.
So much.
Thank you so much for coming. I want to thank, again, all three of my guests for coming into the studio today. Thanks to Liran Notik, of course, for our Culture Shock segment, and Chen and Nadal for coming in as well. Tickets to the play can be purchased in September on Olna Porat's website.